tube shows green. Cycle complete.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. Stand on the red square, please.
shows green. Cycle complete.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better or should I switch it back? Okay, try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that or switch it again? Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal. But if you want, you can change it yourself later. I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Stand on the yellow square. This will just take a second. Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
All right. Shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics.
On the double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least. Oh, God! They're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders to Cryo 2!
Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here. This way!
Ah!
Warning, Covenant incursions on Fort Deck 3 and 9. Alpha 2, engage and move forward.
Captain Keys.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Get moving, Master Chief. There's nothing you can do here.
We need to get going, Chief. We need to get off the ship before it's completely overrun by Covenant. What the hell are you doing?
Security to the bridge. The Master Chief has gone rampant. Take him down, boys.
Using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Covenant, on the landing above us.
All hands, this is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel boarders until hot personnel are away. Good luck. He's out.
Last door's closing. The life pods are launching. We should hurry. We have to use the ship's maintenance access. Follow the nav. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring.
ops personnel on deck 1 through 4.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the automobile can take.
Crew and ops personnel on deck 9 through 12. Report the evac station now.